An asteroid expected to pass Earth Friday will set a record for the closest approach ever for a rock that size. Asteroid 2012 DA14 is half the size of a football field and moving 8 times faster than a bullet. The near approach has one company seeing dollar signs. Deep Space Industries, a new company intent on mining asteroids, claims the nearby asteroid is worth $195 billion if it could be mined. That's because the metals, propellants, and water contained in the asteroid are much more valuable in space than they are on Earth, because they can be used in space without having to pay to put them in orbit. According to NBC, DSI is not planning to chase down the asteroid because it's too hard to catch. But at least one critic writing for Forbes isn't buying DSI's hype, saying with no way to mine the asteroid and no potential customers, the company's dollar amount is hard to take seriously. The value of any lump of rock is not the value of the metals trapped within it. It's the value of those trapped metals minus the cost of untrapping them. 2012 DA14 isn't worth $195 billion. It's worth nothing. At its closest, the asteroid will be visible through binoculars or low-power telescopes, but only if you live in Eastern Europe, Asia, or Australia. For the rest of the world, the SLU space camera will be streaming live images with commentary by astronomers. And just in case you were worried,
we can say with great confidence that there's no chance of it hitting the Earth.
For Newsy, I'm Zach Toombs.